Good morning children, how are you all? Fine, great. Welcome back to Maths Online class. Children, today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 9, Time and Calendar. Children, whenever we want to see the time, we always look at the clock. So I will tell you about the clock. A clock has two hands, short hand and long hand. Children, as you see, there is a picture of a clock. This shows short hand and this arrow shows long hand. See, the long hand is at number 12 and the short hand is at number 4. Children, then the time will be 4 o'clock. We will write 4, 0, comma and the spelling of clock, that is C-L-O-C-K, clock. Children, now this short hand stands for hour. H-O-U-R, hour. Long hand stands for minute. Now children, these three points that you have to learn, it's very important. One day equals to 24 hours. In one day, how many hours are there children? 24. In 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. And in 1 minute, there are 60 seconds. Now children, I am going to explain you how we will make a clock. By making a clock, first we have to make a square. Children, you can make either circle also, you can make either triangle also. It's your wish. So first we will make one square. Then the first number we will write, that is number 12 on the top. Just below that we will write number 6 on the right side. In the middle point, we will write number 3 and just in front of that, we will write number 9. Again, I will tell you, first we will write number 12. Just below that, we will write number 6. On the right side, in the middle point, we will write number 3 and in front of that, we will write number 9. After that, we will write the rest of the numbers like 1 and 2. Then we will write here 4. And 5, then we will write here 7 and 8, and then we will write here 10 and 11. So in this way we will write the numbers from 1 to 12. Now you have to take one midpoint. Here I have taken one midpoint. Now suppose the time is 8 o'clock. Okay, now what you have to make? You have to make hands. The time is 8 o'clock. For making the time 8 o'clock, first we have to make long hand. So, the long hand should be on the number 12 like this. And the short hand should be on the number 8 because it is 8 o'clock. This is short hand like this. I hope you everybody is clear how we will make a clock. Now children, what you have to do, whatever notes I have written, you have to write down in your maths notebook. Plus you have to make two clocks. One is of 9 o'clock and other is of 12 o'clock. See, I am writing down here. One clock you have to make in which 9 o'clock has been shown. And the other clock you have to make in which the time will be 12 o'clock. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you and have a nice day.